Welch says police have also responded to other serious crashes that have resulted in significant injuries. Ms. Welch says with high volumes of traffic on the road this long weekend, police and four drivers at each speed style pay attention to the surroundings and the conditions for watch for long distances. More cases of COVID-19 have emerged as expected among an international fishing crew in the Christchurch isolation hotel. The country has reported 11 new cases of virus today, all from managed isolation. Five from the fishing crew, and the rest from people who are from Amsterdam in the UK. 11 new cases in the community. The state news agency in Argentina has reported that the former Bolivian president Evo Morales has left the country bound for Venezuela. The Thailand agency says Mr. Morales departed in an official Venezuelan aircraft. He left Bolivia in December during that winter.